Man, I like you.
What's your name?
Shrek.
Shrek? Well, you know what I like about you, Shrek? You got that kind of I don't care what nobody thinks of me thing. I like that. I respect that, Shrek. You all right.
Woo, look at that. Who'd want to live in a place like that?
That would be my home.
Oh, and it is lovely, just beautiful. You know, you are quite a decorator. It's amazing what you've done with such a modest budget. I like that boulder. That is a nice boulder.
I guess you don't entertain much, do you?
I like my privacy.
You know, I do too. That's another thing we have in common. Like, I hate it when you got somebody in your face, you trying to give them a hint and they won't leave. And then there's that big awkward silence, you know. Can I stay with you?
What?
Can I stay with you, please?
Of course!
Really?
No.
Please! I don't want to go back there. You don't know what it's like to be considered a freak.
Well, maybe you do.
But that's why we gotta stick together. You gotta let me stay! Please! Please!
Okay! Okay! But one night only.
Ah! Thank you!
Ah.
What are you... No!
Oh,
no.
This is gonna be fun. We can stay up late, swapping manly stories, and in the morning, I'm making waffles.
Oh!
Where do, I sleep?
Outside!
Oh, I guess that's cool. I mean, I don't know you, you don't know me, so I guess outside is best, you know? Here I go. Good night.
I mean, I do like the outdoors. I'm a donkey. I was born outside.
Sitting by myself outside, I guess, you know? By myself outside. I'm all alone. There's no one here beside. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.